old man ran the bait shop in Eudora, Mississippi. He had his whole life story mounted right there on the wall. There were ducks and bucks and smallmouths and a few old faded pictures and the same three.
Out here doing a little pan fishing, Michigan. One of our local lakes here. See if we can get a few bites today. Just trying to get out of the wind. It's about 12 miles an hour, so just fishing. Beautiful though, sunny. Just got set up here. About 3 feet of water on a canal. Oh, there's one. Little guy, but at least we're getting into fish. Literally just dropped the line down too. Let's see if we can get another one. Well, we'll get back to you when we get into the fish some more. Just picked up some of these new ice fish. Tip downs. These things are gonna work beautifully for panfish and for walleye. All you gotta do is you gotta open up the thing there. Grab your rod. Put some fresh bait on. Now watch the magic here. Just drop down the hole. Put it where you want it. Set it inside the rod holder, like so. Reel up the line, set it where you want it. Put it back in the rod holder. And let it sit. A little bit of story time on this spot. About 7 years ago, when I was about 6 or 7 years old, my dad took me out here. And this single spot can catch about 50 to 100 panfish a day. Depends on the spot where you're gonna catch the size, but you can also catch crappies and stuff like that also. Learned a tip from an old guy. You just bring the bait all the way to the top of the surface. You just let it drop it down. All the way to the bottom and bring it back up. Jig it a little bit and there you go, fish. How about that? Story time works. Spot here. Oh, there we go. Already got a fish. Did a little looking. The spot had some holes in it from previous anglers, and I wasn't catching anything back where I was. So I thought maybe if I switched it up here, I'd catch a fish. Sure enough, as soon as I put the line down, fish. So maybe this is where the big guys are. Stay tuned. Just got the keeper started. First one of the night. Big old slab. Look at that boy. Off the Deadpool. Got it back in action. Let's see what's going on. It's been absolutely crazy out here. You can only keep one line in the water because every single time I put one line in, that line goes off, and then this line goes off, and then that line goes off. I got four keepers as of right now. I'm trying to keep only ones that have big, thick shoulders. This hole seems to be producing all of them, so let's see what happens.
The old man ran the bait shop in Eudora, Mississippi.
I'm down to one hole here now. Light's fading, getting a little cold. Still got five keepers. Down the last couple waxies here. Let's see what we can bring out in the last couple minutes, and then we're packing it up. Total of six fish today, six keepers. Started to get a little crowded, so I thought it'd get a little windy in the canal. So I decided to pack it up and bring it in. It's time to go home, cook our fish. Subscribe and like. Northwest Michigan Outdoors. See you soon.